Now let's say this question, GATE 1996. This is based on chaining. Advantages of chained hash function over open addressing scheme. So I already told you average deletion time is theta of 1, which is constant time. That is the advantage. So basically this is our answer. All the options are incorrect. Worst case, complexity insert, space used is less, etc. are all false. This is our advantage. We have seen in previous video also. So now let's come to our next question. That is GATE 2014. This is asked. This is basically our hash function. Okay, so hash table has 9 slots. It is given, so it may not be given because mod 9 means you will have 0 to 8 slots. Chaining is used and the keys are given. So they have asked is maximum, minimum and average chain lengths in hash table. So this is, let's do the question here. So 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. So now 5 mod 9 means 5. Okay. So it will be put here. 5 will be put here. Now let's say 28. 28 mod 9 means 1. Okay. So in GATE, in virtual calculator, I have seen that mod function is already present. Okay, you don't have to do your calculation with pen and paper. You can just put the mod function 28 mod 9, you will get the answer. So this is basically easy, and I am not very good with calculation. I already always do in calculator. In virtual calculator, in GATE this is given. So I will just do this because in doing it will take some time. So let's say then 19 will be put in here, then 15 will be put in 6, then 15 is there, then next is 20 is put here in 2, yes, 18, 2. 33 will be placed in 33, then 12 minus 9 is 3, then 17 minus 9 is 8, 17, then 10 means 1. So they are asking maximum length. Maximum length is 1, 2, 3. So maximum is 3. So maximum is this, then minimum is 0 because here we don't have any anything, so minimum will be 0. And average is in like slots, total number of slots, elements by slots. So elements 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 9 by 9 is 1, so average will be 1. In another way you can do is that total 0 here, 0 elements are there, here 3, length is 3, here 1, here again 1, here 0, here 1, here 2, then again 0, then again 1, divide by 9, so it will also come as 1. So this is our question. So next we will move on to some other topics. Let me see if I can find other questions also. Now next move on to this.